From my last Roblox video I did, I had gotten a comment that the 2015 ICCE was not 2015. So let me explain this. So this is the game that I had played last Roblox Simulator. It was School Bus Simulator in Norcross, Georgia. Okay. If we go into the game, I'm gonna go ahead and start it right here in live action so that way people know exactly what I'm talking about. And I don't now the way how buses are organized is that they have numbers on the side that indicate the year number and the number of bus it was. So this is the bus I drove last time. It was 2015 International CE Handy. So I can't actually spawn it because the game is broken. Because apparently it's been taken. There's something. It's something with the game servers, whatever. And they said it was a. Was a. And they said that it said 05. So we're gonna go back and check, and we're gonna go back and see what this person's talking about. So this is the 2015 ICC Handy. Now, if I pause it right now, it says that this is an 0502. Which means technically this is a 2005, but it was the second bus that was made. Okay. Now, here is the thing. Although that this is correct, but the thing about it is that this is a 2015. That's exactly what it said on the thing I just showed you. Here, you want me to rewind, show you exactly what I mean? Well, I can't do it right now, but this is a 2015. It's not an 05. It's a 2015. Now, I don't know if this was an error on the simulator admin or the person who built this bus in the game. Don't know if it's a mistake on their part, maybe a misunderstanding. But this should say 1502, but it does not. So the commenter said, oh, it's not an 05. Well, in exactly from what I spawned, it was an 05. There was no, it was a 2015. Because some buses are not numbered in this chronological order. Because they do it differently. Yes, it is technically, supposedly an 05, but maybe it was an error. Maybe, let's say, something happened to the 05 International CE and something had happened to it. Now, also keep in mind that just because it says 0502 does not mean that it does not stand for something else because some school districts use 05, use like O, meaning that it's not a regular bus, otherwise it would be 502. Now, as you saw from that ICCE we were just at, it's at 16. So maybe it was an error, and that's probably why the game, this particular bus in this Norcross game is having issues. The person probably never updated it, so it's just little details to help, but yeah.
Well, I don't even have the foggiest on one. Where's my bus? We have to find the bus. I spawned it. I know that I did. Hold up. What's the number again? Well, it's not telling me my number. Where's my bus? Hold on, guys. Let's see here. Okay, I think I saw it. It's here. It's probably because they parked it clean on the other side. But I'm just wondering, where could it have been? Because I don't see it. A Bluebird Freightliner? What in the world's that? We're gonna despawn it and we're gonna see if we can find another. Alright, I hope this works. Because I'm very disappointed in this simulator and its inconsistencies of trying to find your bus. Because literally I don't even see any other buses and I have my brightness all the way up. But I hear something running, like an engine or something. And it wouldn't be parked over there. How am I supposed to open up the door? How am I supposed to open the door? But how does the door open? There's gotta be a way that the door opens. All doors gotta open some way. I just can't get on the bus. What am I supposed to do? Ah. I thought I had hit that. This is 2009. Just as old as my old car. Believe that. Oh, so I'm guessing this is more detailed. Yeah, no, I'm not feeling this bus. I think it's a bit weird. I don't like it. I hope they're not all like that. Hope that they're actually worth their salt. Okay, let's see about this 07. But something tells me that this ain't right. See you in the main. It's literally exactly the same. I know. See, you can't see up. Yep, I'm up to the end of the same. We're gonna have to just try it again and hopefully we can do this. If not, then I'll just go on another simulator and we'll just drop the Freightliner on. So I'm about ready to do, but it seems like this person is a Bluebird fan. They really like Bluebirds. In blah 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 blah, New York. I don't even know what that even means. I mean, they got all that from Georgia. They must put a lot of money in that. Pretty much all the buses were built in the South. Oh man, you got me. I want to get out of this. How do I get out of this? I don't want to drive no crappy Bluebird. I want to drive this. Okay, that's an international, but do I really want to drive an international? Alright, I'll give it a shot. But there's just no guarantees I'm gonna like it. Issue is you can't even see in first person. I can't. How do I even shut the door? Locate right there. Yeah, I think there's something going on with the sim itself, with Roblox itself. It's like, it's not... See, that's a 2004. 2003. Oh wait, can I scroll down? See, I don't... Who wants to drive this type of bus that's exactly the same like everything else? Nobody. So it's a Bluebird International, which is not anything that's worthy. I guess we'll try this. It has a great selection. I mean, it has a decent enough selection, but I mean, at least it's not Thomasy 2, just that. But I do think that they do need to, like, fix the audio issue, because there's, like, no audio. This is. Let's see. Let's go with 130. Now, if I die, if it's some geeky, crappy bus, I'm not driving it. Okay, pretty much those choices were pretty slim. Anyway, so. Now we gotta go find it. I don't even know. I can't even find it. 130, right? 130. Well, because this other bus is blocking me in. Looks like I'm in a Bluebird. Let's try 134. See what that gives me. Because I think this game is just bugged. I think that all of them are bugged, except for... Yeah, this one I don't like. So here's the plan. I'm going to play this and then gonna edit so that way you guys can get it tomorrow. And tomorrow I mean Hey look, they have a break room. Look at that. Alright. So let's see what they have to select. Not very good choices. So we'll go with 476. Alright, Mr. Eric. We do know that the light systems on the bus, that when you turn it on, it sounds like a Chevy. Because we're just cheap and we don't want to have to put in new gauge clusters. So instead we just decided to be a cheapie and just went the cheap route. Okay, I understand. But hey, this truck looks more like a semi-truck. It's because it is a descendant from a semi-truck. Oh, okay. Well, bye-bye. What the? Let me on! All right.
We definitely can't hold the horn. Thank you.
Uh-oh, I can't even hit the button. Man, oh man. Alright, well I guess I can't get out of this thing. Hey, Mocha!
Sir, how's it gonna go for the day?
All I can tell you is that, this bus here is absolutely horrible. It's my first nosed bus, and I am doing a onboard exam. But no, I didn't do a test. My test in a dog nose bus, I did a flat nose, because it's easier. So, but this bus here is old and it's all cheap. Because the startup, instead of having that noise like they're supposed to, this one just has a startup chime of a Chevy, a GM vehicle. Not only that, but the door is electronic, and the turn signals sound like you're at a base party. So I have to say it is kind of a good thing that I'm driving this today. Getting me up in my spirits. Alright, well, everybody get on board. The horn is extremely loud. I can't really honk it because then I would get reprimanded by my boss because it's loud.
Hey, well, you know, my boss yells at me because I let people eat in my classroom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta go ahead and go and kick rock, so I'll see you later. Peace. Railroad boss is wide. Alright, kids, we gotta parallel park this bus. So where do you think we should park it at? Well, we need to park it within these two poles from the other direction. So we gotta park it. Hey, we're bus 100. How coincidental is that?
All right, let me just do some, we should still have our flashes on just so that people know that we're parked here. So what do you guys want for, what do you guys want for lunch? Same thing? Right.
I hope you're not gonna yak.
Yak? Yak? Do you know how disrespectful that is? You just said I'm yakking.
Yes, because you yak. Because you're gonna yak.
That's disrespectful. Telling me that I'm going to yak is disrespectful. Do you know what yakking means?
Yeah, it means like you throw up and all that.
Throwing up. Okay, what kind of terminology is that? You could say vomiting. You know, this is a very teachable moment. You could say vomiting. You can say barfing. Or you can say nausea. Okay, but yakking? The way you say it is, you say it like I'm talking. And that's not very nice. But I see your point.
Yeah, because my daddy always says all the time when we're in the car and then on the roller coaster.
Okay. Well, that is understandable. But you have to understand, not everybody knows that, and they'll take offense to it, and then, you know, yeah. So it's a very good teachable moment. Very good teachable moment. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta leave the door open. Or you know what, I'll shut the door so that way nobody gets you. Oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. I'll be right back. I go inside McDonald's real quickly. Beep. Alright. Let's see what we got going on.
Hey there, can I offer you a milkshake and Sprite specialty today? It's all for free.
For free? Who wants to have, that for free? Both at the same time?
Yeah. If you get a milkshake and Sprite, it's for free.
Well, I don't want to be yakking.
Yakking? It's going to make you talk. You might want to go to Dunkin' Donuts if you want to yak.
Really?
Yeah. If you want to yak, go to Dunkin' Donuts. They'll give you stuff that'll make you yak the whole for about 24 hours straight.
Really?
Yeah.
And so you're saying that I should... No, I mean by yakking, I mean throwing up.
Oh. Yeah, because I'm like yakking. Like, look.
Well, I mean, you'll have to get it. You can just get the... Yeah, just get the Sprite, and we can get you something else for a drink. What else would you like to drink? Oh, I think I would get a McCafe coffee.
Yeah, we don't sell coffee here anymore.
Why not?
Because Dunkin' Donuts took all our profit away, and we're punishing them.
Really?
Yes, we're punishing them for what they've done. They took away all of our customers.
Well, I'm very sorry. Well, I'm sorry that you feel that way.
Don't be sorry that you feel that way. You don't feel crap about McDonald's. All you care about is getting your stupid order. Go take your order and have a nice day.
All right, I'll just go down to McDonald's. I mean, to McDonald's. Kids could use something different than McDonald's every day. It's not healthy for them every single day. And every single field trip we do. Man. Things that I do for people. People just can't even get on board.
Mr. Eric.
Yes?
Where is the McDonald's order?
Well, the McDonald's order did not happen. I'm going to take you down to Dunkin' instead. Because the dude there is being a shifty character. So I'm not going to support his business. I should back into McDonald's right now and teach them all a lesson. Oh! Ah! Ah! I think I did back into McDonald's. I can't even turn. This bus is cool. I'll tell you, it's not cool. I can't even turn with this bus. Look at how bad it is.
Oh my goodness, I don't even activate my lights and still this thing goes off. I pretty much have to hop on the back seat just to shut it off. Man, tell me. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go into Walmart real quicker.
See. Hi there!
Hi, you can't park your bus there.
Why not?
Because you're parked in the middle of the road.
Really? I'm gonna move it.
Nah, just go.
Wait, but what?
It's company policy. An employee can refuse service for any reason. Wow, okay.
That just seems stupid to me.
Thank you.
this child check mate button is getting on my nerves. Freaking me out. Driving me nuts. Turn off. Cause thing is, the button itself doesn't actually work. You have to like pound on the damn thing just to get to turn off. Alright, let's go into Dunkin' Donuts, get these kids some donuts.
Hello,
I'm looking for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, please. Oh no, is the zombie apocalypse happening? What's your work hours?
Mondays only. Oh, now wait a minute.
Yeah, because today is a Thursday.
Thursday only.
Alright, thank you, ma'am. Ma'am. That was a bit freaky. I'm guessing I'm never going to Dunkin' Donuts on a Thursday ever again at that particular Dunkin'. Let me go find a burger. Let's go drive around the map. Let's go see what's around here. Because I think that they're just lowballing us. I think these places are just beyond ridiculous. Alright, let's go. Hey. should I not be fighting back there? Alright. Right now you're fighting back there.
It's actually the first time I've ever whistled like that.
Oh, wait a minute. Where are we? Hello, can you tell me how to get back to town?
Turn around and then turn back around.
Man, she's helpful. I don't think I can make a turn in this bus. I'm gonna have to back down the road. Yep. I'm gonna have to back down the road. I can't make a turn like that.
I mean, I guess I can make it. So.
This boss man is not right here. I'm pretty much stuck. Why can't I not go anywhere? Oh my God.
Why do those traffic lights signal because they got trash bags over them? That just looks terrible. I'm gonna complain about that to the principal.
Kids, I hope you guys had a great field trip. Although we just went out to fast food places and stuff. In a cheapy ghetto bus. So anyway, hope you guys had a great day.
Hey, Mr. Eric.
Yes?
Do you know what Maytag is?
META? Yes, it's the new thing for Facebook now, apparently.
Should I get one?
No, not until like another 10 years or so, maybe 15 years or so. Anyway, you guys have a good day. Get off my bus, please. Man. Hey, Eric, how'd it go? Well, I got into a bit of a sarcastic fight with a McDonald's employee. What is going on my bus? With a McDonald's employee, and then after that, so I met some weird zombie lady at Dunkin' Donuts, and then I had to back down the road, and yeah. So, having to hit that shock check button like every time I shut off the bus. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna get my. And by the way, can you make a note to the principal about what? Let me make a note to the principal about this traffic light out here. Alright, I'll have the principal meet me in the class out there. Thanks much. Thanks. Alright, class, follow me. Principal, Dr. Jones. So, one of the bus drivers complained about this traffic light, saying that it's been covered with a trash bag. Really? That's not good. Why are they covered with a trash bag? That just looks terrible. I gotta say something to the superintendent right away. Alright, class, let's go inside. And remember to like, to comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you, and we will see you in another video.
Say bye-bye to Eric as he leaves.
Alright, let's go.
Beep, 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 beep.